Greek fire was an incendiary weapon used by the Eastern Roman Empire beginning AD 672. Used to set enemy ships on fire, it consisted of a combustible compound emitted by a flame-throwing weapon. Some historians said it could be ignited on contact with water and was probably based on naphtha or quicklime. The Byzantines typically used it in naval battles to great effect, as it could continue burning while floating on water. The main method of deployment of Greek fire, which sets it apart from similar substances, was its projection through a tube, siphon, for use aboard ships or in sieges. Portable projectors, hero siphons, were also invented, reputedly by Emperor Leo VI. The technological advantage it provided was responsible for many key Byzantine military victories. Thanks for watching and bye bye.